New at noon, Senator and former presidential hopeful Bernie Sanders is stopping in Pittsburgh tomorrow. Senator Sanders will join Lieutenant Governor John Fetterman and other Democrats to campaign for Joe Biden. First, Sanders will stop by CCAC Allegheny. That event is at 11:30 at the English Oliver House on Pittsburgh's north side. Then at 3:30, Sanders and Fetterman host a drive-in rally at the Carry Blast Furnace in Rankin. We'll have more details about the event at KDKA.com.